catch up, everyone. Here, I'll be having a review of my Halloween 2 mask that I got yesterday from Spirit Halloween over in Billings, Montana. And so I'm gonna be, by the time I'm making this video, or by the time I'm gonna post it, the main event is gonna be posted. And that wasn't the entire event that is on it. It's just what happened, and then the shield came. Well, the reason I didn't video the shield was because my phone died inside of the Rimrock Autumn Arena. This is awesome. Yeah, look at this match. I just like it a lot. Fun fact, I've been wanting this for 5 years, and legitimately 5 years, or ever since this came out. I don't know when it came out. Might have came out more than 5 years, but my count is 5 years, and I will come out with another mass review shortly after this. So let's get down to the actual review.
Well, I was in Spirit Halloween. I got this 2 days ago, but here's this knife that I got from Spirit Halloween too. The same spirit that I got that.
This looks beautiful. And yeah, it does bend. It's pretty cool still, though.
Time to get to the actual reviewing. So, I like this mask a lot. It's probably my second favorite mask. Because my other mask, you'll see why this is my second favorite. That Halloween 6 mask is my third favorite. But you'll see why this is my second favorite. Because after this review is going to be a mask that I really like. Also, Michael Myers. And the hair, I will say, the hair is pretty good. It hasn't fell out. Unlike my other one, my favorite, a lot of the hair has fallen out. But they both still look pretty cool. And they're made with like 4 strands of hair, and I feel like on my other one, that's why it's losing hair. And then another downfall. I like the skin on the front. It's all detailed up. But they could have at least like painted up here white and through the hair. No, they just left it all tan color. Like, they just left it all really shack color. And I like the ears. I don't know why. They just look kind of cool. And then when you lay it down like this, something that's great is that in Halloween 2, well, I think it was just Dick Warlock's face that was doing it, but in Halloween 2, his cheekbones, like, really came out, and on this, the cheekbones really come out. And another thing that I like about it is that the mouth is glued shut, and it's pretty good. Cause now my friend Malik will come over and rip the mask in half. Oh, and he can do that through this ginormous slit that's about half of the mask. Yeah, the slit was a downfall. And there's little markings on this, like these ones, they didn't come like that. I think it may look cool, but it didn't come like that. It came, I dropped it on cement on accident, and it kind of like stained the mask, and it looks pretty cool. It's in pretty good weather. And I'm going to put it on for you guys. 3, 2, 1. Okay guys, so that's pretty much it for this video. I might do a review of the knife, but I think I'm not. There's not much to say about this except for it's good and that I like it and that it's probably the best Michael Myers knife out there. Now, peace!